potentially devastating that it becomes kind of unreal.
I never was worried about nuclear weapons, probably because I was so young and it didn't seem real. I mean, I didn't really have a conception of everything just blowing up. But we did do the rituals.
There was a turtle by the name of Bert. When danger threatened him, he never got hurt. He knew just what to do. He'd duck and cover.
Well, duck and cover, it, you know, it was made in 1951 by Archer Films.
And cover.
They said, here's what you do. You get under your desk, and you put your hands over the back of your neck like this, and hold your head down like that, and you'll be fine.
The idea of a cartoon character leading kids to safety when we know what an atomic bomb would do to a city, it's sort of ludicrous.
To miraculously bypass our school and move on and destroy the entire city.
I think today...